Hi, and welcome to Carol's Corner. I'm your host, Carol Bremner, and today is Monday, so it's time for a little motivation for our week again. And I'm feeling a little bit blah today, partly because it's almost the middle of April and it's still pretty chilly here in southern Ontario. So I don't know if that's my excuse, but anyway, I need the motivation for myself as well as to share it with you. So one of the things that I wanted to share was a book that I've read in the past that I really liked and a story from that book. The book is called When Your Past is Hurting Your Present, and it's by a lady named Sue Augustine. So that's When Your Past is Hurting Your Present. And it's a very good book, and inside she has a number of stories. One of those stories is about an experiment that was made. And two groups of people were split into two groups, and they were each told that they needed to put their hands into a bucket of ice water. Now, the first group was told that they just had to have their hands in the ice water for 3 minutes. The second group were not given any kind of time limit. And the result of that was that the group that were told they only had 3 minutes had to do it for 3 minutes, kept their hands in the whole time and were even able to go a little bit longer, or they felt like they could have. The other group that had no idea how long it was going to be gave up before that 3 minutes was reached. So it just, to me, shows that if you have hope that things might be a little different or a little better in the future, maybe tomorrow the sun will shine and it'll warm up a little bit. So next time you're going through something hard, remember that it might only be a little bit longer and it will be over. So don't give up hope. Don't be like those people that couldn't even last for 3 minutes because they didn't know how long it would be. Imagine if they had realized they were almost at the end and yet they gave up. So just hang in there a little bit longer. And even if you can make just one tiny step forward every day toward your goal, you're still getting a little closer. And there is a light at the end of the tunnel. So until tomorrow, which is Tuesday, when we'll be talking about some tool time tips that I've found on the internet, this is Carol Bremner, and I'm wishing you a wonderful day. Bye-bye.